So much. Two people right now spending Christmas in the hospital after being shot on Christmas Eve. The intersection of Dina Avenue and Glenmore in Cheviot was roped off around 11 o'clock last night while police investigated this. Officers say a woman was shot in the back and a man was shot in the leg. It's not exactly clear where this shooting happened, but police say two men are accused of running from that scene.